Alright, so this evening I'm going to talk really briefly about, because I was talking about Switzerland and the remake here in California, the make a California Switzerland, you know, the secession from the United States, become a beautiful banking island. Well, when I'm talking about Switzerland itself, Switzerland has gone through a lot of changes lately, so I cannot just throw out Switzerland right now because and say, yay, Switzerland is great and wonderful and beautiful, because it isn't. I've been there recent times, and I've been there many, many years ago. So when we go back to 20 years ago in Switzerland, okay, different, a different, completely different society, 20 years plus. We're talking Ruheseit. Now, Ruheseit is 10 o'clock. This is a crime controller. It's called Ruheseit, which means at 10 o'clock, there are no loud parties allowed. There's no, and I mean it. It's really, it is quiet time. It is a quiet time for everything. You're not even allowed to have your dog barking. They do have the muzzles for your dog also. So if you have a barking dog, you would have to muzzle it at Ruheseit. So we have all of these things that keep a calm state from 10 o'clock at night all the way through till the morning. So you're living in your house, you're living in your tempo and your time, and there's just not the extravagant screams from next door, or the yells of somebody's loud blaster radio at the other side of the house, at their situation, or their apartment, or whatever. You know, you just don't have all of this going on. So it's a different difference right away, because then there's at 10 o'clock, we're not allowed to make loud noises. You understand? So if we're not allowed to make loud noises, well, no big loud parties. Life is different, isn't it? Life is very different. It sets a different tempo. Now, I'm not saying it was great back then either. There was still a lot of the, we call that immigration group that moved in, and they didn't have any money, and they put them in like a slum section. That's the slums exist in Switzerland also. So that's not a remake that we need to redo either. But when we're going into first thing to stopping the crime, I believe Ruheseit is a major helper, and that would be a plus. So we install Ruheseit. Then the next thing, I know it sounds dramatic, but it is. It is. When you get into government, when you get into an actual stoic government that was working beautifully before it got EU-ized, I will call it, it was working absolutely beautifully. It had just a sumptuous gifting from all over. People were using their banking system, and then all of a sudden, it became, I don't know. It became too much immigration and too much immigration, and rules started changing. When they started to become everybody else's democracy, everybody else's socialism, it was a wrong Switzerland to go. I'm only back into the past, the Switzerland where you just had a quiet shops, you walked along the streets, and you wanted to go buy yourself a gold bracelet, you go to buy a gold bracelet, and in the night there's a Ruheseit, and everybody lives in a calmer state. I think it's the best way for the fine arts. It's the best way for culture, it's the best way for society to continue, for society to actually have a brain. Because at 10 o'clock at night, we all of a sudden, well, I guess we can read, can't we? We can do other things. We don't always have to be this party animal. So yeah, it really cuts down on a lot of that. And you notice it. And it's just empty. The streets are empty at night in many areas. So Well, yeah. So what else was I saying about Switzerland? Yeah, they did have back then, they had the free travel. So when we're looking at the borders here of California, it would be the free travel. Anybody can travel through. If you're in Arizona, or if you're in Nevada, you can drive your car through. That's all right. But if you're going to stay and work here, you would need a work permit. So I'm an advocate for that also. So you work in California, you need a work permit. That helped. That helped a lot, and it stopped having just anybody show up to take jobs or whatever. If you have the work permit installment, I hate to say it, but the red tape era, as bad and as tedious, it was not terrible. It kept a sanctity of the states in Europe. It kept a sanctity. You know, they were just not like droves of people moving here or here because, well, maybe there's a whole bunch of jobs. I mean, it's been just a terrible bunch of that going on. So when we're looking at here in California, this little cutesy California, I would love that, because we have work permit states, okay? Right here. So you want to work here, we require a work permit. And the work permit is the same as the Ausweis, passport with a clarification from your employer, your contract, your duration, and that's actually written in your passport. It's written in your passport. That's very, very good. And so if you ever stopped by the police, they see this and then they know that you're a legitimate human being for being there in their country, blah blah blah. And yeah, crime again, much lower. So we want a better California. If you want to secede, you want to make a Switzerland here, you want a good banking institution state. You're gonna have to look at the past, Switzerland, in the remake. Okay?